the school playground, there was a rebellious fat kid who was grasping for something inside his pocket. Out of his pocket came a candy all wrapped up by Rappy. Having left the pocket, it made Rappy so delighted.
All right, I'm finally out.
Looking around, Rappy sees a trash bin filled with trash for the same as him. While being so happy, Rappy also wanted to be with them. Right after taking the candy out of Rappy, the rebellious fat kid heads to the trash bin. He proceeds to throw Rappy into the trash bin.
Hey! Oops! I missed!
Unfortunately, the rebellious fat kid held the Rappy into the air and was carried off by the wind.
How dare you do this to me?
Rappy ended on the school's Nara tree. There he met the leaves Nari and Mira.
Oh, come on! Why am I on a tree?
Hey, Nira! Heard that?
Heard what?
Oh, there! Look! Hey, there's only you here, but why you're being so noisy?
Don't blame me! It's all because of that fat kid. I was carried here by the wind. I should have been on that bin, not on this tree.
Calm down. Maybe somebody will place you on that bin soon.
Soon? When is that?
As Rappy was venting out his frustration, the wind started to blow slowly.
Oh, looks like somebody's leaving!
What?
The soft blow of the wind surprised Rappy. The wind pushed him out of the tree and fell, which made him roll to his head. Rappy pulls on that. The soft blow of the wind surprised Rappy. The wind pushed him out of the tree and fell, which made him close his eyes. He later landed on a flat surface.
Hello!
Huh? Hello?
You were surprised, huh? By the way, I'm Gummy, and you are?
I'm Rappy. What are you doing here?
Sticking around.
Don't you feel alone here?
Not really. I've been on this place for a while now, and I've been watching kids pass by. I've seen many of you thrown anywhere.
Really?
Whoa!
To their surprise, Gummy got stepped on by a shoe.
See ya when I see you! Goodbye!
We both never saw the fake Gummy, and Rappy was all alone. And then...
he left! Hey! Not doing again! Stop!
The wind blows again and Rappy was brought to the school playground. There he saw Rosie and Mella, but have noticed something about them.
Why are you guys sad?
Can't you see those around? They're all scattered everywhere.
Oh, maybe they're the same as me. I wanted to be thrown on the proper trash bin, but because of some fat kid, I flew everywhere.
Yeah, many of those kids are pretty irresponsible, but I've been dropped fruit peels and leaves are gathered together. I've seen the sweeper do that.
But I'm not the same as them. The trash bin also separates those of the same as me from those fruit peels and other stuffs.
You really want to be with those the same as you?
Yeah, but I can't because I'm easily blown.
Oh no, the wind is coming.
Again? When I finally got to talk with someone normal friends. Whoa!
It's getting stronger! Grab hold!
As the wind was getting stronger, Rappy grabbed hold onto the plants, and the plants in return tried to take hold of him. Sadly, their grip was not strong enough, and Rappy was forced to say goodbye.
Goodbye! It was nice meeting you.
As Rappy was being blown by the wind, he wondered where he would end up next. To his surprise, he landed near the garbage truck outside of the school. As he looked around, a street sweeper came to sweep him and puts him inside the truck.
What's this? It's not supposed to be like this.
Rafi was so frustrated to find himself mixed in the garbage in the truck. Just then, Ben, the banana peel, and Cap, the battle cap, approached Rafi. Both were a part of the old piled garbage.
You're one of those newly piled garbage, are you?
Will kiddo, starting now, you'll be one of us.
As Rafi was about to get intimidated, the back cover of the truck started to slide down to cover all the garbage inside, except for Rafi, who was left hanging outside.
That was rude! We were not done talking!
Suddenly, the garbage truck began to start.
What was that?
The truck drove off. Halfway along the road, the wind started to blow against Rafi and carried him off again.
Oh, come on!
Rafi was brought towards a little boy who was with his mom. The little boy saw Rafi who landed beside his shoe and picked him up.
Throw that properly.
Rafi was brought towards a little boy who was with his mom. The little boy saw Rafi who landed beside his shoe and picked him up.
Mommy, look! A candy wrapper!
Not a kid again!
Shouldn't you throw that properly?
The little boy and his mom head to the trash bin near them and threw Rafi in the rightful bin with a label of non-biodegradable.
Wow! Amazing! I've been longing to be here. Now the wind won't be able to reach me.
Rafi was so happy that someone has finally put him on the place he wanted. With much happiness, Rafi looks up as he sees some leaves carried by the wind.